Prevailing wage artificially inflates our costs for construction and resurfacing and road jobs, so it has a significant impact. We strive to be an efficient township and spend our dollars wisely, and our folks don't like these extra costs that really have no benefit.